With seeds they pulled from a magical pod, the monks grew a pathway to seek out their god. But when they came to what they thought was Heaven's Gate, they met with a terrible, grisly fate. For between heaven and earth was a perilous place. Gantua, home to a fierce giant race. With a bridge now before them to the world of men, a plague of giants descends. Taking a cue from the richest of kings, they acquired a taste for acquiring things. But the one taste that caused them to lose all control
was a taste for the mankind, blood, bones, and all. King Eric bade the monks return to Dark Arts to find some way to rule giant hearts. So they melted one down, mixed in magic and more, and they crafted a crown unlike any before.
As soon as the king took the crown in hand, the giants were slave to his every command. He sent them back to the place of their birth, their home now a prison between heaven and earth. Eric severed the link between giants and men.
And peace returned to his kingdom again. The mystical relics were all that remained, safe with Eric through the years that he reigned. And when time came at last for King Eric to sleep, he took crown and seed with him for permanent keep.
And as the king's bones slowly crumbled away, truth became legend.
An enemy vows will come a day when giants return and giants stay to wage a war and this time win and eat the last of Eric's kin.